Today is the day. It's our wedding day. From the first moment I saw you walk out of the 80 Pie House when picking you up for our first date until this moment, I've known you were the one for me. It feels as if that was just a few days ago. Even though it has been 3 years, it was love at first sight. My heart was pounding with joy, just as it is now, today. That 30-minute study break turned into a 2.5-hour date, and 3 years later, it was just the start to our forever. You're everything I ever prayed for. Often, I sit back and wonder how I got so lucky to end up with someone like you. Someone who is so loving, caring, compassionate, driven, and generous. God has given me the woman of my dreams. You are and always will be everything I have ever imagined or wanted. You're my everything, my world. I know you are probably feeling a bit nervous right now, as am I, but I want you to close your eyes, take a few deep breaths, and imagine me standing in front of you, motioning, I'm even keeled, and let that bring you happiness, a smile, and solitude. I know I'm ready, and I know you are too. I hope we can just rejoice in one another today and savor all the little moments together. I promise no matter how good or bad times may be, I will always be there for you. I promise that I will do everything I can to make this marriage the most beautiful journey together. I promise to keep the adventure and spark in our relationship alive and living. I promise to always trust you and always respect you. I promise to be your biggest cheerleader and always be by your side through everything and anything life throws at us in the future. You don't marry the person you can live with. You marry the person you can't live without. Can't wait to watch you walk down the aisle. I know you'll be the most beautiful bride ever. I'm so excited to be your husband and for you to be my wife. Now, it's time for us to start our life together. I'll see you in just a bit at the altar. I love you. Love always and forever, Willie.
My sweet Will, I've spent my whole life wondering who would be standing at the end of the aisle. The man I will raise a family with and the man I will spend forever getting old with. I can confidently say it has always been you. You were always the man I was imagining. I truly believe God made you just for me. You are patient, loving, kind, and you always put me first. All the qualities I've prayed for in a future spouse. Will, I cherish your hard work, enthusiasm, and determination. With you by my side, I know I can accomplish anything. Thinking back to our first date, I remember walking out to a white Tahoe thinking, man, this guy drives a mom car. But little did I know, I was about to open the car door and meet my future husband. From the moment we started talking, I felt a sense of comfort, almost like I had always known you. On the first date, I kind of knew you were the one when I heard your family had secret recipes for cheesecake and ribs, two of my favorite things. But in reality, I knew I loved you when you drove 4 hours just to spend an evening together, and when you sat by my side in the emergency room for 10 hours, and when you watched too many women's basketball games just to see me cheer. I admire your heart, your giving spirit, and your desire to please others before yourself. Will, you make me a better person. In these past 3 years, you have grown to be my best friend and a lifelong partner. Will, I promise to love you more each and every day. I promise to support you in all of your endeavors, and I promise to be your biggest cheerleader. I promise to always be patient, loving, and forgiving. Oh, and I promise to wash the dishes and fold your laundry as long as you take out the trash. I cannot wait to take on this life with you, raise a family with you, and most importantly, grow old with you. Thank you for being a part of my story. I loved you yesterday, I love you today, and I promise to love you all the rest of my days. So Will, I will see you at the altar. I love you forever and always. Love, Liz.
By the authority vested in me as a minister of the gospel in the great state of North Carolina, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
Someone, and if the sun starts setting, the sky goes cold, and if the clouds get heavy, it's